Halifax County deputies arrest an infill man in connection with the armed robbery in Roanoke Rapids.
Two men were caught on security cameras holding up the Dollar General on U.S. 158 earlier this month, getting away with cash and cigarettes. Halifax County deputies have charged Anthony Cotton on several counts, including robbery with a dangerous weapon. The 20-year-old is due in court November 1st. The investigation is ongoing.